Hey YouTube, Chris here again. Today I'm going to be cold starting my Massey Ferguson 50E Power Shuttle backhoe to hopefully get some snow plowing in. It is about 28 degrees or so today, but we have a lot of snow. There's over a foot of snow here, so I don't even know if this thing will move. It's only two-wheel drive. I might just get stuck, so let's get into it.
A few moments later.
We'll be right back.
Hey friends, if you made it this far into the video, I really appreciate it. Thanks for watching my content. As you can see right here, I was trying to back up this hill and I made ice because I went over the same spot several times. So I was almost stuck right here, but I was able to work it and get out of there. Obviously, a four-wheel drive would be great for something like this. I have also heard of track machines that they don't have super aggressive tracks that they can even have a really hard time in the snow. But it looks like I made it. I really wish I had a four-wheel drive, but, you know, sometimes you gotta make do with what you got. Hey friends, Chris here. I sure do appreciate you all for watching. If you can hit that like, subscribe, and the bell icon, it really helps the channel out. If you have any questions, make sure to comment down below. We'll see you on the next video.
Life changes, just open the door. One thing's certain, I'll always be.